Ain't so bad on the kissing, babe.
Be honest, Angel.
Oh, I am. I'll take it slow, but I do bite here and there.
Stop!
Okay, that was the third girlish scream after seeing you were ready, Al.
I know. My apologies.
Well, we ain't gonna waste this night, so... How about another fluffy tit cuddle, huh?
I suppose so. And you're so warm and soft.
Okay, now I think you're just teasing me with those noises.
I do not know what you mean.
Can you at least get rid of my boner?
No.
Well, fuck you. You're lucky, your heart.